Hi, I'm Tom Daves, and today I'm going to show you a quick way to start your day with a healthy start and how to make a smoothie. Stick around and find out how. Okay, so just got done with a bike ride, and I'm going to show you how to make a smoothie. So we first start off with some nice organic spinach. So we take and put a little bit of spinach in there, probably about like yay. Then we go with some nice frozen blueberries to make it nice and fruity and to keep it cold. Then we go with some celery. Got to make sure we get our greens. Then we put in a little almond breeze, almond milk. Pop some of that down in there. About like yay. Can't forget our protein mix. We've got some nice, fresh, clean protein mix, veggie. And better add a little bit more of this. It's probably just a little dry. And we go ahead and blend this baby up. Mix it up. There we go. Then we go ahead and taste it. Great smoothie to start your day. So if you have any questions, please feel free to give us a call or send us an email. Thanks and have a great day.